this is the print department in NCAD, and in this area we work with etching, screen, lithography, and newer print media such as digital and video and sound.
So at the end of the second year, the students always organise their exhibition, and we've always managed to find a venue outside of the college campus, so they're working in a professional field, and they're exhibiting in galleries that artists, graduates and artists who are working professionally also exhibit. So it's really important experience for second years to go through this at this stage, so that it builds their confidence and their awareness and their knowledge as they move into the third year and their degree show. Following year and what they might be able to do. So I think Student 4 is quite surprised at how professional a show they do deliver.